I did have a chance to participate in a walking tour of the Tenderloin and seeing abject poverty, seeing people that had no ability to help themselves, seeing the lack of love that a lot of these people probably experience on a daily basis, and knowing that Glide as a home for these people, as a resource, as an outreach that will help people that can't help themselves. It's remarkable to be part of that story.